This is supposed to be sound. Why is there no sound? There you go, I can hear things again. By a wall there. Attempting to fucking fix this doesn't look like shit. It's time to go to school. It's time to go to school, little man. There we go. Look at that. Perfect. It really is a toilet, isn't it? Yup. Oh, look, a cell phone. Just in time for my morning coma.
That is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
The phone and... What, has it got Google Maps? Maybe Uber? What about Grubhub? I'm kind of feeling a little hungry. Back in the toilet with the yeet. Now, my goal. My initial goal is to do like try to do 100% run, or like doing as much of the shit as I can, because I was getting close with my initial game.
Up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
No pants run. Maybe. Exactly. Well, I won't be able to do it today. I'll have to do like it over time, obviously. Cause I don't have the time fucking to just put 300 hours in straight. Cause I have work. Novel concept. Today's society. Indeed. Bena, I was playing this game about a year. How old is this game now?
Our light that must shine upon Hyrule once again.
I'm just
now go.
2 years, less than. Was it 2019 or was it 2020? am not bot. Swear to it. Yeet. It's 2017. Jesus. Okay. Really off. It's been a bit since I played the game, which is kind of why, and because I haven't streamed it. That's why I'm completely restarting. But I was relatively close to getting all the shrines and about halfway through all of the Korok seeds. Graduates high school this year. I don't think that's how that works. If it starts out in kindergarten, right? Or was it just like they started up high school sort of thing? Stick 'em. Stick 'em. I forgot that everything's gonna fucking do that the first few times. Chomping shrooms, indeed. Grab sticks. Can't remember all the buttons again. Apple. Bye. It'll be up to how I feel, sort of thing. At least doing every shrine and the photos. 300 Koroks for the real completionist. Isn't there 900 in total? Yes, mystical voice in my head.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Why, thank you, Google Maps. Radio. Yes. An axe. That is rather unnerving. Thank you, old man. Now here I come, gonna start to drown. I have no idea how to do that. Modbot. Let's see. In Stream Elements, yeah, that's the one. Moobot or Vimbot? I don't have either of those. Sword. Let's see. Don't have bombs yet. Till then, I can't clear that out. Nothing else in the water over here. If I remember correctly. Hello, Buckle-Coco. I've completely forgotten how to play this game. What's the block and parry button? I don't have a shield yet, right? Yoink. Apple. Give me apple. fucking did. Fuck. Bastard. Well, gobble, 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 gobble. Burn down all the houses. What? I don't remember that in my game of Breath of the Wilds. Bonk. Goods for later. I'ma whack him. Yonk. Thank you. What you got? Ooh, I got pants. Free ball run. Ain't free balling if he has underwear. Those are his skin, doesn't count. I have a feeling that's not the case. Strangely enough. Never seen blue skin before. Residing specifically in his fucking crotch. I'm a master of environmental combat. Bones. la bonk, 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 bonk. Ooh, bones. Bong. Let's see. Yeah, he hears the question. Gotta hit that. Damn. Well. And that a fucking kick in the pants. Bonk, 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 bonk. Bonk. There it is. I missed the rope. All right, I forgot he one-shots. I forgot about that. Do I even have a last save? I did indeed. Alright, I'll fuck with them later. I need to head for the marker. Time for bonk stick. Hello. Bonk. Hey, finally got a shield. Still got it. Come on, Siri. Talk to me. Thank you. Falling rocks. That seems unfortunate. Fucking back. Siri, that's gross. Please stop pissing on my phone. You are the Wiki Slink. Goodbye. Google Maps?
You have been asleep for the past 100 years.
That's a weird thing to keep track of.
The beast. When the beast regains its true power.
Oh god, Google got. Google became Catholic. Talking about the mark of the beast, the Antichrist.
Late.
It's your job to tell me where to go. Where are you going? But yeah, no, that is a much normal thing. I've had many of friends like that. Usually I just tell them after a while, just like, dude, fucking learn about shit like the rest of us so that we can stop making fun of all these golden jokes that you make. A voice, you say? And would you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? It was Google Maps. I just see some goblins. Oh, that castle. That moment is fast approaching. Fucking a whole year later and you're still not even finding Ganon. When is he getting out, guys? Why don't you just climb? You walk slower than shit.
Recalculating. Make a U-turn at the nearest opportunity.
So basically, I should have gone straight then? Fuck you, bitch. Bow, wow, wow.
Thank you.
How annoying that is. Well, to be fair, someone already beat you to that. Go bunk in Bokoblins. Oi! Oh, wait. I'm a master in environmental combat. He had enough time to say, oh shit, and then fucking get splattered. Me being a master in environmental combat. Fucking smoking pools. Did I just break the fucking apple? It did. Good to know. Don't do that. Hello. I played Persona 3, or 5. I've not played 4. Oh, yeah. Ow. Fucking burned myself immediately. Fucking love doing that. Little shit. Hide under a rock, you get hit by a rock. Fuck you. The only one I was ever bad at when it came to Koroks was the bow one. No real reason to do that. Hey, old man. Acorn. It's the mellow shroom. Big, 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 biggie.
Ha ha.
shrine. Grabby, grabby, grabby. Yeah. I know Dojek has been really enjoying Striker so far. Rumble. I've been meaning to the other thing is the fact that they have an exclusive with Sony too. So I played the fuck out of Persona 5 on PlayStation 4. I don't really like having the exclusives, but I will say having the exclusives is definitely the reason why Sony is ahead of Xbox right now. Because Xbox has been very much about getting everything on anything, whereas Sony is all about the exclusivity, which means that if you want anything from them, any of their game titles, you have to either wait 3.5 years, or you get a PlayStation. Which is probably the gamble that Xbox is going with. Nintendo has the biggest monopoly on exclusivity. Which is why, if Sony drops exclusivity, it's very, very likely that Nintendo might be more pressured to drop exclusivity. But who knows? I doubt they will. It's like their biggest draw. With Gusty.
with customers. Is that really the exclusivity?
Oh no. See? Hello, old man. Isn't there usually one secret chest in every single shrine? Some? Okay. I'm not gonna spend too long looking. It's a Siri gate. Oh shit, it's touchscreen. Fuck, I broke it! Please tell me that was just a display model. I get you. Please take one of my testicles. The other one was gilded for me when I became a monk. Kinda, yeah. Siri is the Sheikah tablet shit. Google Maps is Zelda. So far. Thanks for the follow there, Brios. Clairvoyance! No.
You're dead, old man.
Ooh.
I like how that thing clunks as it goes as he moves the stick around.
Is the button for the map? Each one? Ah, fuck! No!
Got stuck into cyberspace. What is this fucking Code Lyoko? Really? That's interesting. The Breath of the Wild sound isn't as annoying. Oh, that's even more annoying. My DoorDasher put my food on my doorknob instead of. I'll be right back. I'm also gonna go fill up my coffee. But.
Chips, nice.
Oh, everything hurts. So I went to the gym last night, as you know, Weeb, because that's when I stopped the stream. Fuck. Ow. It was leg day. Start us out with, and it's been a while, so I wanted to push myself. So I did a bit. We were doing like 3x20, 3x stuff, doing like squats, like calf raises, all that shit. And we did some abs afterwards. Never skip leg day. I'll be honest, that's where most of my meat is. Most of my meat resides in my thick thighs. And then we did a 15-minute walk with the last minute of it being a good jog slash run. For me, it was a jog because it's been forever since I've actually ran and my legs were already fucking gelatin after all the legs. I know. For that, I'm sorry, Weeb. Even though there's not much I can personally do about it, I still feel sorry. Because I can't even imagine putting myself in your shoes, you know? Anyway. Time to bunk your gobble glints. Wait. Thank you.
bug.
Oh, god damn it.
Now I need to kind of pee, because I'm hearing the sound of fucking dripping coffee.
Fuck. Bro.
Yeah, ha 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 ha.
Fucking piss. Yeah, but you don't get to smell the smell of coffee. Thank you.
coffee indeed. Sorry, I'm back. Burger.
The fact that you can cook butterflies is fucking horrible.
Yes, I'd like to put this insectoid into my coffee.
For what purpose?
To make me feel warm and fuzzy.
Bro, you got some issues. What the fuck? But now I can climb the mountain. Without getting cold.
Nice.
Three bosses in. Nice. Third one's not dead yet. Was he the responsibility for both your first and second death? Ah, second one? What was the first?
I surrender.
I know I can't kill it easily yet. I can. Yeah. The problem is that I think I should be out of weapons soon.
It does not work with a wooden shield. Yep. I am. Oh! Playing way too fucking risky. No. There's no way to make arrows, right? Oh yeah, I forgot. Not the only one in the area. Only the Guardian Shield can parry it. Other shields can block it. I think it still has to be at least a metal shield.
Here you go, buddy.
Cheers, boys. Well, First, I gotta let this fucking cool down so I don't fucking cause third-degree goddamn burns in my goddamn mouth.
Yeet. One of my favorite things. Break your fucking toes if you're not wearing pants. That's fair. Those guys know too much for their own damn good. Now this is pod racing. I fucked it up. Mario, do you have some obsession with Link without pants? Because I'm starting to get a little uncomfortable. Ball. Remember correctly, the shield is just in case you're too close and you nearly murder yourself with a bomb. That boy ain't afraid of getting the schmunk.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this ain't doing shit.
How damaged are you still, boy? Not at all. Fantastic.
Bombs? Yeah, nah, I'm not fucking with it.
Damn, he's in the perfect position to not get hit by that. I usually do the jump strike more. That's easier on me. Y'all ready for some bowling? Okay, that's not at all where I wanted that to go, but thank you, game. Bowling. End up getting much, much closer. Yeet.
Pog. I'd have to get back into the game for the parrying, because I was always about 50-50 with it. I need these. I need that for my stealth armor. I mean, I am right. Have you never upgraded the armor? Oh, wait. I'm thinking of the stealth armor that needs the lightning bugs, right? What's the photo mode? I need to unlock it first. That's right. Like, I want to be able to take photos of all this stuff that I'm going to need later on. I completely forgot what it is. Okay. Ooh, hello, pot lid. First things first. Yeah, they allow me to move more quietly. They are for the stealth armor. Yeah, upgrade. No. I haven't had a day off on Wednesdays in a while. Ooh. I'm only gonna be playing for another half an hour or so. I'll probably come back to this later tonight, though. When I'm off work. I would be playing for another hour, but they asked me to come in early because they have a party that came in, or that's going to be coming in. I need a fish. I forget. For the dish that he's talking about. Ooh. Fuck. For the dish he's talking about, what is it that he's wanting? So I know I need fish. And I need the spicy peppers. It's either acorn, it's hyaline grass, or it's something else. Yeah. The dish that the old man is wanting someone to make. To get the warm doublet. What's the third ingredient? Hyrule bass is the fish, but you need spicy peppers, and then you need one other thing. What is one other ingredient that he can't remember? Just raw meat? Hmm. All right. I'm gonna go hunt me myself a piggy. I do like how there's multiple ways to get up to the top of the fucking mountain. Yeah, I already grabbed one.
Yeet. Plus, it looks better.
The future is now, old man. The future is now.
Drop rock.
Yeah.
I need nightshade too to upgrade the armor. Hiya, hiya. Oh. I was not paying attention. Asshole. I'm doing all right. I love the music for the taluses. They don't sound like a threat, they just sound like a big fucking like
Aw, look at the big bumbling idiot. Aw. Yeah. Especially if you hit it with a hammer. Problem is I don't have a sledgehammer. I don't have a sledgehammer yet, so. Everything breaks very easy. Come at me, motherfucker. Bitch. It's been a while since I played it, like it's been at least a year. So I just, and I hadn't streamed it before. So I decided just to completely restart my save file. I don't remember how many I had on my previous file. I know I had over 300. Oi, Nixie boy. It's 3 p.m. and it's 4 for you, Nix. I get you. I think it's that time of year for people to start replaying old games.
Friend.
Thanks for the follow, Admiral. Oi. Let Nyx think whatever he wants to think. He's old enough to make mistakes and be wrong. Thanks for stopping by, Admiral. Don't worry, I'm not going to be going too much farther. I got to go to work and... 10 minutes anyway. I'm quite literally just resource collecting on the plateau because I have nothing better to do with my life. That's not what I wanted. Thank you, game. Ooh. Oh boy. Wow. In either case. I should probably be going.
Do I have the DLC on here? I do not. Oh, fuck. That's entirely why I don't have the master mode unlocked. Because we don't have it. I'm going to stop streaming before I dock myself. Bye!